10 navy soap. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Ten. Pull-ups. Five weighted pull-ups. Ten weighted dips. Four, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Five weighted pull-ups. Chin-ups. Ten squat. Four. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Ten slam balls. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Set one out of the way. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five way to pull up. Ten weighted dips. Five weighted chin-ups. 2, 3, 4. So hard to tie with the gloves on. Ten squat. Two. Three. Four. 5. Six. Seven. Eight. Five, chin up. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One. Two. Three. Four. 4. Feeling it today. Two, three, four, I feel like I can't catch my breath. Adding a little bit of weight, it's crazy how it makes you feel. The 10 Navy SEALs was 60 pounds. It's tough. The slam ball is tough. All of it together. Pretty tough. Last set. Two. Like I can't catch my breath. Thank God for the day. Every bit of this. Every fucking bit. Thank you. Some days you're the hammer, some days you're the nail. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Feel like I can't catch my breath on that one. Doesn't seem like much, but adding a little bit of weight, 12 pounds for the pull-ups, dips, and chin-ups, and then 10 Navy SEALs with two 30-pound dumbbells, 60 pounds, burns you out, and then hitting 10 slam balls. Them slam balls hit different with your cardio, man. I'm gonna start using them a lot more, but that's it for today's workout. 5 sets. I don't think I could do 10 right now. I'll work my way up to it though, but it's been a long week at work, and you know, you gotta get your training in regardless, guys. So even if it's 5, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, whatever, get out there, get moving. Anyways, thanks for watching. I'm a hauling fit. Peace.